long time ago, there was a legend about a powerful artifact called the Spear of Destiny. It is said that whoever wields the spear wields the power to rule the world. Upon the death of its last wielder, a council of wise men, fearing that it might fall into the wrong hands, separated the gemstones from the spear, weakening it. An ancient guardian, a colossus was made to guard the gemstones, while the spear itself was hidden away. Centuries passed, and the artifact became nothing but a legend. Now, as the fate of the world hangs in the balance, the outcome of a great conflict will be determined by those who find the Spear of Destiny.
After so long, we have located the relic. I want you to be the one to take it for us. However, you must be cautious because the enemy is always watching our every move.
Agent Clark will accompany you. And Walker, this is important. It could change the course of the war if the enemy gets their hands on the relic. I want you to find it and destroy it. She is on the move.
That is it. This is the place. Kind of dark, don't you think? Why don't we try to shed some light?
Thank you for leading us to the relic, Agent Walker. I'm afraid this is where it ends for you and the Alliance. Kill him! Thank you.